So another fantastic victory for Trident today. So, Davide, how exactly did they set themselves apart from the pack today?
What a race, Alex. Every so often we get a spectacular like we did today. Less focus on strategy and time management, and more on just pushing it to the limits and battling it out for those top positions. I think what we experienced today is evidence of why Formula 2 is continuing to draw into crowds. And expect today's race will definitely be turning a few more heads to the series.
It's the part we've all been waiting for, the podium finish, and it's probably one of the more unexpected finishes in a while. Trident take the victory, and Trident have made huge strides within F2 recently, and today proves that they're not only still in the race, they're in it to win. Congratulations to everyone on the team. And so, driver of the day then, Davide Valsecchi, who do you think you'd go for?
Difficult call, but I say Marino Sato. He was committed the entire race, and it's paid off with the result.
Goodbye.